Greetings, my name's Eric Behrenfeld. I'm with Slug Percussion Products, and today we're going to work on this bass drum. I'm going to show you how to install a vintage style muffle strip and get this thing sounding good. All right. Okay, grab the whole head hoop, put that over on your drum stool just for a moment. And then we want to take our Muffelt strip. We're going to put it right down here, bottom third. I like to take the wrinkles out of the head. Play with it a little bit. You can see where the felt is. You're dealing with the thickness of the felt. Even though it's thin, you have to play with it a little. So now the ring is out. But not too much ring. Let's check it out. There you go. Slug Muffelt.